James Stewart is in pursuit of a killer worth $15,000. But he's getting a lot more than he'd bargained for.
I'm taking him back, and I'm going to do it alone.
You didn't catch him alone. You was going round and round until you run into me.
I'll settle for a third.
Looks like you got yourself a couple of partners, Howie.
The Naked Spurs, Saturday at 7 on the 32 Saturday Cinema.
Sooner or later, everyone quits smoking. One way or another. For your health, from the American Medical Association.
We'll be back with the Wolfman in just a moment.
How did you spend your time today? Many people in Illinois spent their day waiting and hoping for a second chance in life, waiting for an organ transplant. You can help. I'm Secretary of State Jim Edgar, asking you to give the gift of life or sight to someone someday. Sign the donor card on the back of your new Illinois driver's license. Write directly on the plastic. Be an organ donor. It's not too late.
We'll be back with the Wolfman in just a moment.
Ray Graham Association for the Handicapped serves more than 1,700 disabled children and adults each year. For more than 35 years, Ray Graham Association has been providing housing, education, employment, and counseling to those who need help. You can help too. If you can volunteer your time or resources, call Ray Graham Association for the Handicapped at 543-2440. Help Ray Graham Association help people with handicaps, because disabled doesn't mean unable.
Sunday movies begin at noon.
Mikhail, he's up to something, only this time I'm going to catch him in the act.
Join Ernest Borgnine and Tim Conway.
Oh, what are you guys worried about? I got the safety on.
In Mikhail's Navy, they head to... Dorothy Malone and Robert Stack are on The Last Voyage. And at 4, Mark Hamill is having the wildest Corvette summer ever. So tune in for the movie Sunday on the 32 Showcase.
For most of us, finding a good parking space can often be very difficult. To the handicapped, it can be almost impossible. The next time you see a parking space with this sign, remember, it's reserved for someone who really needs it. If you want to help, write the Disabled American Veterans, Cincinnati, Ohio, 45214.
We'll be back with the Wolfman in just a moment.
A woman doesn't have to drink a lot to develop a drinking problem. She can get into trouble simply by using alcohol like medicine to calm her nerves or to help her sleep. Alcohol is a drug, a powerful, addictive drug, and it can be especially damaging to women. Get the facts about women and alcohol. Contact Woman to Woman.
Sunday on Mr. President.
That isn't what your wife said on the Today Show.
She wasn't on the Today Show.
Yes, she was.
When the First Family has freedom of speech.
Everything I said on television is true.
There's dissent in the White House.
We're picketing the White House, me and some of my class.
You mean you're picketing me?
George C. Scott is Mr. President.
What happened to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness?
Out. You're grounded.
For how long?
Till the end of my administration.
Sunday night at 8 on Fox 32.
My name is Father Donald Rowan. I'm president of St. Ignatius College Prep, a Jesuit high school serving Chicago since 1870. 4 years ago, we began a fundraising campaign to restore our historic building, and provide scholarships for needy students. In these years, our alumni and many friends have donated over $8 million so that we can continue our work to educate young people to excellence. From all of us at St. Ignatius, a sincere thank you.
Feels like life is pressing on me. Can't share a report card or give my child what he needs. Every day I face, it's harder to get through with these can't read, can't write blues. Learn to read free. Call the Illinois Literacy Hotline at 1-800-321-9511.
Needs a dad. Mostly it's good to hang out with your friends, play around, stay away from the cops, you do okay.
This kid volunteered to spend a couple of hours with someone this weekend. No one took him up on it. Call Big Brothers Big Sisters of Chicago, 427-0637, now.
We will return with the Wolfman.
When I was doing cocaine, I lied to everyone about everything. But worst of all, I lied to myself. I had to be fired from my job before I understood how really sick I was. Shame didn't stop me. Willpower didn't help. I played with death and didn't even care. Anyone who says cocaine's not addictive lies.
Cocaine, the big lie. Call 1-800-662-HELP.
Sunday on Duet.
I love you, Laura.
When Ben reveals his true feelings, Laura is speechless.
Now, do you have anything you want to say to me?
Something terrible happened.
He broke up with you?
Worse. He told me he loves me.
Can a weekend away break the ice?
You're alone. Just the two of us. Let's get into bed and make like.
Duet at its new time, Sunday only on Fox.
You know, I always try to see the humor of life. But now I want to tell you about something that isn't very funny. It's called tinnitus, a constant ringing in the ears, head noises. And I have it. If you have it, you're not alone. There are 10 million of us. But fortunately, there's also the American Tinnitus Association that can help us deal with it. Tinnitus isn't anything to joke about. And when we finally can turn off the noises, we want you to be the first to hear.
We'll be back with the conclusion of The Wolfman following this.
For more than 22 years, Open Lands Project has worked to enrich the environment of northeastern Illinois. We've worked hard to help build over 12,000 acres of parks and recreation land, and we'll continue to urge the preservation of open lands in our cities as well. To ensure that future generations will reap these rewards, please become our partner. Join Open Lands Project. Call us at 427-4256. It's your work, too.
Sunday on the 32 Showcase. The girl's a hot number.
What's the matter? Don't you like the way I look anymore?
Her guy's in hot water.
Told you I didn't do it.
Thanks to the gangster and his hot operation.
I am gonna make you the queen of this town.
And that means things are really steaming in old Chicago. Don't miss Sizzle, Sunday at 4 on the 32 Showcase.
To ensure Isuzu's truly incredible sale is a complete success, I've taken the time to personally train each and every one of our salespeople. So you'll be getting some truly incredible deals.
Right now could be the best time ever to buy an Isuzu because we're slashing prices by 90%.
With factory incentives, you can get a great deal at your Chicagoland Isuzu dealer.
What I did this summer by rockin' Rick Brubaker. Any questions?
Yes, this is Mrs. Ellis, Tom's wife. I'm fine, thank you. But Tom won't be into work today. Yes, I know he seems to be ill quite a lot lately. No, he hasn't seen a doctor.
Every time you make excuses for someone with a drug or alcohol problem, you make the problem worse. Don't give excuses. Get help. Call Care Unit. We help people stop and stay stopped.
Lon Chaney Jr. and Bela Lugosi will be back for the battle when Frankenstein meets the Wolfman.
You're telling me Trident helps fight cavities? It always has?
Well, I knew Trident didn't cause cavities. But help fight them? No, I didn't know that.
It's hard to believe a little piece of gum can do all that.
It's true. New dental studies prove it. Chewing Trident after sugary snacks reduces acids that form on teeth. It's these acids that can cause cavities. Ask your dentist.
Something that's delicious and good for you, I love it.
Couldn't happen to a better gum.
Trident, good to chew and fights cavities too.
What's new at Jewel this week? Savings for a great morning meal. Wake up to a steaming cup of Taster's Choice instant coffee. A 7 to 8 ounce jar is just $4.99. Squeeze yourself a glass of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice, only $1.89 a half gallon. And enjoy special savings on a variety of General Mills cereals like Kix, just $1.35 a 9-ounce box. For a great morning meal.
Take a new look at an old friend, Jewel.
If you have $20,000 to $30,000 to spend, you can have the car ranked 8th in America for customer satisfaction. Or the one ranked 6th. Or 2nd. But right now, if you want the car ranked 1st, you'll have to pay a lot less. The Honda Accord. At your Honda dealer. Buy a Honda and keep the change.
Now here's a real uplifting price. Let Milex get you started with a tune-up from just $44.95 at participating Milex dealers.
Have you taken your kids to Showbiz lately?
Showbiz Pizza, where a kid can be a kid.
August 7th through the 23rd, a car becomes a sports car when you drive it to Indiana for the Pan American Games. The Pan Am Games in Indianapolis, the International Summer Special Olympics, and more. For ticket information, call 1-800-2-WANDER.
I'm El Pomani, and if you're thinking of buying a new Chevrolet, I have a Chevrolet dealership in Dundee, Illinois. So if you're looking for a new car or a used car, come to Dundee, Illinois at Pomani Chevrolet, where I'll give you the best deal in town or triple the difference back in cash. And if it's a used car you're looking for, we are taking in an awful lot of trades. So if you're looking for just basic transportation or a sports car or a luxury car, come to Pomani Chevrolet in Dundee on Route 25. So turn to Pomani for a great Chevy deal.
This July, the movie everyone has been waiting for comes home. The Color Purple. The film nominated for 11 Academy Awards. The film that was hailed as 1985's Best Picture of the Year. Remember how good it made you feel. Now, see it again. This time on video cassette.
At Video Vault in Westmont, showcase video at Dominic's and Video 10 in Bolingbrook.
It's Dollar Days Adventure with store-wide stock-up savings. Pick up any of these cleaning helpers for just $1. Tidy Cat 3 cat litters, only $3 for the 30-pound bonus bag. Men's 100% cotton Fruit of the Loom briefs are $3.25 for a 3-pack. Men's cotton Fruit of the Loom tees and bees are just $4.50 for a 3-pack. And ladies' Fruit of the Loom briefs are only $3.50 for a 3-pack. Plus, ladies' genuine leather sandals are only $4.50. So stock up and save now through Saturday during Venture's Dollar Days sale.
I've heard a lot of talk about calcium lately, but I just found out that doctors using OsCal showed that supplements can provide the calcium your body needs to help maintain strong bones.
OsCal, scientifically proven, doctor recommended.
Sometimes the price of a good time is
heartburn.
Fortunately, Gaviscon works like no other leading antacid to form a soothing barrier between you and heartburn. So if it works like a dream at night, just imagine how it works during the day.
Lon Chaney Jr. and Bela Lugosi will be back for the battle when Frankenstein meets the Wolfman.
Moat trouble. Now the car shit's sweet. Moat trouble. At a price you can't beat. You better ship to Motra and ship for the better right now.
At Motra, we'll give your transmission a 23-point diagnostic checkup. No obligation. Why not check it now? You'll save down the road.
You better ship to Motra and ship for the better right now.
Shift to Motra Transmissions right here.
Shoppers are discovering something exciting and different at Elfish Furniture's 129th anniversary sale. Save hundreds and hundreds of dollars on L. Fish's huge brand name inventory. During our 129th anniversary celebration, you'll save up to 60% and even more on sofas, dining groups, bedroom pieces, entertainment centers, recliners, everything. Plus, you put no money down and get 90 days same as cash. Some things are timeless, like the values you get from L. Fish, especially during our 129th anniversary sale.
Medical news from Nuprin.
Moments ago, a medical study reported the best news for tough headaches in over 10 years. Beyond regular strength aspirin, beyond extra strength Tylenol, there's a higher level of pain-relieving strength, Nuprin strength. Two little Nuprin are stronger than extra strength Tylenol, so Nuprin stops headaches better. And remember, Nuprin is gentler to your stomach than aspirin. For strength beyond extra strength Tylenol, Nuprin strength.
You can drive a new Ford Thunderbird for no down payment and only $249 a month. Or a new Ford Escort for no down payment and only $138 a month. No down payment. Hi, I'm Dave Schmirler. Schmirler Ford, a member of the Ford Authorized Leasing System, offers these tremendous no down payment deals. New Thunderbirds, no down payment and $249 a month. New Escorts, no down payment and $138 a month. Schmirler Ford is at Route 83 and Tui in Elk Grove Village.
Three Amigos, now on video. It's what's video hot. They could ride.
That's right!
They could shoot. They could dance. They were...
the Three Amigos!
Steve Martin, Chevy Chase, Martin Short.
They're funny guys.
Three Amigos. It's what's video hot. Reserve it, rent it, enjoy it.
Coming Saturdays on Fox.
Baxter. Benjamin Baxter Jr. My friend's coming Beans.
Beans?
Beans.
Beans. Beans.
He's Beans Baxter, an ordinary teenager with an extraordinary job.
That kid holds the fate of the world in his hands.
Great. More surprises.
Oh, you're gonna go through the roof.
If you think summers are for reruns, you don't know Beans.
The presentation soon will start, and your work plays a crucial part. Pressure's on, getting higher. Difference is, you stay drier. Band Solid makes the difference, and the difference is fantastic.
Difference is, Band's wide oval shape glides on super dry and keeps you drier than these leading solids.
Pressure's on, getting higher. Difference is, you stay drier. Band Solid makes the difference, and the difference is fantastic.
My friend found an awful and disgusting roach in my bread drawer. Nothing has solved my roach problem. So why should Combat?
That's how Nancy Cash felt before she tried Combat.
I was wrong. Combat works. Combat solved my roach problem. Now when I look in the bread drawer, I see bread.
No roaches. I'll never go back to anything else, and that's the truth. I didn't have any trust at first, but Combat made me a believer.
Combat, now available in ant and roach and flying insect sprays.
Jim Mitchell's eyes, intensely green, slightly astigmatic, according to doctor's exam. Prefers scratch-resistant plastic lenses with bronze wire frames. Jim Mitchell's eyes, corrected, handsome, and proud. Pearl knows how glasses work. Pearl cares how glasses look. Nobody cares for eyes more than Pearl.
Lon Chaney Jr. and Bela Lugosi will be back for the battle when Frankenstein meets the Wolfman.
He died a hero.
Target?
And was reborn as RoboCop. A one-man police force with the strength of an army, the speed of a laser, the brain of a computer, and a body made of steel.
Looking for me?
RoboCop, rated R.
Starts Friday, July 17th at a theater near you.
Display your colors indoors and out during anniversary paint days at True Value Hardware Stores. Give interior walls a high-hiding finish with TruTest Flat Latex Wall Paint, only $4.99 a gallon. For exterior wood or brick, rely on their Latex House Paint, just $6.98 a gallon. And give exterior wood a rich, natural finish with TruTest Latex Redwood Stain for just $2.98 a gallon. During anniversary paint days at participating True Value Hardware Stores and Home Centers.
Tales of heartburn from Gaviscon Antacid. Once a man ate all of Italy.
Pasta with tomato sauce and garlic.
In one night.
And the garlic.
And discovered the only thing worse than daytime heartburn.
Heartburn.
Is nighttime heartburn. Fortunately, there was Gaviscon, specially formulated so it not only gives fast relief during the day, it even works at night when you're lying down. Gaviscon Antacid, it even works lying down.
Dollar days at Venture mean big stock-up savings on things you need every day. But you have to cash in now, because after Saturday, Venture's Dollar Day sale is over.
I'm El Pomani, and if you're thinking of buying a new Chevrolet, I have a Chevrolet dealership in Dundee, Illinois. So if you're looking for a new car or a used car, come to Dundee, Illinois at Pomani Chevrolet, where I'll give you the best deal in town or triple the difference back in cash. And if it's a used car you're looking for, we are taking in an awful lot of trades. So if you're looking for just basic transportation or a sports car or a luxury car, come to Pomani Chevrolet in Dundee on Route 25. So turn to Pomani for a great Chevy deal.
Werewolf is coming to Chicago, and someone is going to London. Watch Fox 32 this week to find out the special werewolf question. Then watch Werewolf Saturday night. Send us the answer on a postcard with your name, address, age, and phone numbers. We'll send 32 people on a moonlight dinner cruise on Lake Michigan. Then on August 12th, we'll draw the grand prize, a trip for two to London. So look out for the werewolf question and Werewolf Saturday on Fox 32.
One word distinguishes the American Express card from the others. Member. And membership has its privileges.
Now boarding flight 126.
I left my prescription medicine at home.
Don't worry. Global Assist can help.
Thank you.
Oh, honey, it's a real find.
Let's go for it.
To apply for membership, look for this display and take one.
Want to change the way you look? Turn on the crimper from Windmere and make some waves. Crimp it a little for a new twist. Or if that's not enough, crimp it a lot and go for totally wild. Look spectacular tonight. Tomorrow you can always tame it for a more casual style. It doesn't cost a fortune to look like a million with the crimper from Windmere. Available at Sears.
Mary Rogers' eyes, sparkling blue. Nearsighted, confirmed by doctor's exam. Comfortable with color-accented frames. Lightweight plastic lenses with a soft tint. Mary Rogers' eyes, corrected, beautiful, and in love. Pearl knows how glasses work. Pearl cares how glasses look. Nobody cares for eyes more than Pearl.
Lon Chaney Jr. and Bela Lugosi will be back for the battle when Frankenstein meets the Wolfman.
The Comet Watch continues.
A washing machine. It has come.
What has?
Highland's Comet. Come, we must leave.
Behold, Highland's Comet sail.
Highland's Comet is here with incredible savings on many items. Like this Sanyo 14-day programmable VHS video recorder with wireless remote, just $218.
But doctor, what about Halley's Comet?
Sale ends Monday.
When I played hoops, I could beat anybody. Still can. Yo, cheap little one-on-one or what?
Get out of town, man.
Chicken! At least I can enjoy a Miller Lite while I'm looking for a game, right? How about you, Peanut? Wimp. Light tastes great, but these bean poles probably drink it because it's less filling. Hey, yo, bean pole, you want to show me what you got? Tricks are easy. I'd like to get this turkey on the course.
It's no contest. There's only one light beer, Miller Lite.
To ensure Isuzu's truly incredible sale is a complete success, I've taken the time to personally train each and every one of our salespeople. So you'll be getting some truly incredible deals.
Right now could be the best time ever to buy an Isuzu because we're slashing prices by 90%.
With factory incentives, you can get a great deal at your Chicagoland Isuzu dealer.
You look alive, you feel brand new. We'll share your dreams and see them through. Chicago, vacation tents, building plans, college bound, driving around Chicago.
We're proud to share your dreams, Chicago.
We're working side by side. We put you first, Chicago. We're the first Chicago.
Years ago, Dannon discovered Russians who lived long lives ate a lot of yogurt. They didn't tell you how they lived. So we gave them La Yogurt, the great tasting yogurt from America. Now they not only can live longer, they can live better. Life is too short to miss out on La Yogurt.
Old Man Winter is already battering many parts of the United States, so the time to get to Burlington Coat Factory is now for the first choice of the largest selection of winter coats and jackets in the country. What every member of your family needs to keep warm, no matter how cold it gets. And because Burlington is famous for low prices, you can get your new winter coat at the lowest price imaginable. That should make you feel warm all over. Burlington Coat Factory, America's number one place to save on the coat you want.
Take a new look at Jewel for name brand values. Check the savings on Shed's Country Crock Spread. Get a 3-pound tub for just $1.39. Save on Kretschmer Baked Hickory Smoked Ham. Slice to your order for $1.59 a half pound. And get a 6.5-ounce bag of Frito-Lay potato chips for just 99 cents. For name brand values.
Chuck Woolery and the Love Connection, weekdays at 3 here on Channel 2.
And now, Night Stalker, starring Darren McGavin.
Pressure's on, getting higher. Difference is, you stay drier. Band Solid makes the difference, and the difference is band... fantastic.
Difference is, Band's wide oval shape glides on super dry and keeps you drier than these leading solids.
Pressure's on, getting higher. Difference is, you stay drier. Band Solid makes the difference, and the difference is fantastic.
This is the new Cuisinart Basic. It's a big food processor with a small price. Basically, its price is chopped, sliced, shredded. It needs a lot of dough for a little dough. Cuisinart Basic. Easy to use and buy.
You've got a sore throat.
Hello, would you?
And a cough. Nice showers your throat with medicine, cooling your pain and cough pleasantly.
Would you like to buy a trusty little vacuum?
No, thank you.
So you can have a nice day.
Your daddy's sailing home today from so far away. You know you've got your daddy's face, his smile. But oh, your dad's been gone a while. It's gonna be a time, a joy.
Kleenex tissue ever.
Kleenex says bless you.
She's got a walk that's set to music, so sexy, silky smooth. She's a no-nonsense kind of woman. You gotta watch her every move.
No-nonsense Sharon Silky has the same silky look and feel as some department store pantyhose at nowhere near the price.
Her legs steal the show, but it's never an act. And if you whistle at her, she might whistle back. No nonsense. Well, if the attitude fits, wear it.
Next week, CBS Late Night takes off with Hunter.
Pretty neat, ain't she?
Stuck in a hick town.
I won't want to cry, Hunter. I just want to cry.
And on Diamonds.
That's sick.
A missing body is more than an open and shut case.
This really is scary.
And on Adderley, death follows a stolen thoroughbred.
The vet's murder is the key behind this whole mess.
And on Night Heat, the cops must safeguard a mobster.
These classic illustrations are brought to you by the only name you need to know in fine German wines, Weber. Great German wines are pronounced Weber. And here's another fine imported wine from Monsieur Henri.
For the price of 3 bottles of these fine French wines, you can get 12 bottles of these fine imported varietal wines from Premiat. Premiat, an overwhelming case against French wines.
It's the microwave invasion. They're coming by the truckload to Highland's incredible 5-day sale. The best names and the latest technology in microwaves, plus cooking demonstrations at all Highland stores. Microwave prices as low as $84 with free Thanksgiving turkey. The microwave invasion. This Tuesday through Saturday at every Highland superstore. They'll change the way you cook forever.
There's one piece of equipment you'll find only in the meat department at Eagle. The 5-star quarter-inch trim key. The final test to make sure that every piece of meat is the perfect cut. And that you don't pay for a lot of extra fat. It trims the fat from your meat bill and keeps our butchers on their toes.
Lunch?
I grabbed a pizza.
Lunch?
I grabbed a burger.
The American Dietetic Association says vegetables are an important part of a balanced diet.
Lunch?
I grabbed a hot dog.
No vegetables? Have a V8.
When you can't get to eat vegetables, you can drink them. One delicious glass of V8 juice provides a serving of vegetables.
Thanks for putting me straight, Laura.
Drink V8. Keep your diet straight.
I went to my dentist with the worst pain. He told me about a different medicine. It's in these little yellow pills. Nuprin. Works so well on that pain, no wonder it's great on my awful headaches.
Nuprin. It's not aspirin, not Tylenol. It's ibuprofen. So effective, 2 Nuprin stop headaches better than extra strength Tylenol.
And Nuprin's gentler on my stomach than aspirin.
Nuprin. Little, yellow, different, better.
It even worked on my worst pain.
Daniel Gray, entrepreneur, self-promoter, everybody hears from you.
That's why I have the AT&T card.
So of course you've called ahead to tell your family, clients, and associates you'll be late.
No. That's a lot of buttons to press.
Dan, use the pound button.
The what button?
The pound button. That little tic-tac-toe key. Press the pound button after each call and you never have to redial your AT&T card number.
Hey, you know, that pound button really works.
Fast, huh, Danny?
It's my kind of button.
To get the AT&T card, dial 1-800-CALL-ATT.
You're not alive. Just cause something's hard to do doesn't mean that I won't try. So if you wanna stay cool, soft and dry. Come on, soft and dry. So if you wanna stay cool,
now
soft and dry white oval solid. It works better than the leading solids.
This new French bread pizza, magnifique, no?
Such a spicy Italian sauce.
Thick, crusty French bread.
Sausage and pepperoni.
Wait, what choose? No French.
They know Italian.
This is a living.
Is living?
Well, the rules governing the definition of a fresh croissant are quite liberal. Sara Lee would like to make its definition perfectly clear.
Nobody doesn't like Sara Lee.
A funeral featuring the wrong body.
That's sick.
Is more than an open and shut case for Michael and Christina.
Oh, this really is scary.
Will what's inside the casket make the detectives blow a gasket? There's more than a ghost of a chance on Diamond.
That's my theory.
Tuesday on CBS Late Night.
Do I look like the kind of person who'd be running a brothel?
A high-class lady in a dangerous business makes headlines. Candace Bergen, Mayflower Madam, Sunday.
Picture yourself in one of these magnificent furs. You could spend a lifetime dreaming about it, or you can make that dream come true now at Burlington Coat Factory. Burlington sells magnificent furs like those you see at the finest furriers, but at far lower prices.
And there's a great selection of furs on sale.
Right now, this magnificent let-out mink coat is sale priced at only $19.89.
The fur you've been dreaming about costs less at Burlington Coat Factory.
If anyone deserves to be called a hero, it's Walter Payton. And now, only at Kentucky Fried Chicken, you can get a poster of number 34 for just 34 cents when you buy a 3, 5, or 9-piece dinner. Proceeds go to Better Boys Foundation.
I need a hero!
For years, Epson has set the industry standard in computer printers, like affordable high-speed printers that finish a business letter in seconds, versatile letter quality printers, and laser printers for desktop publishing. And every Epson printer is backed by Epson's one-year limited warranty. Let us show you why. When you've got an Epson, you've got a lot of company.
For high-quality Epson products at affordable prices, visit Electech in Lincolnwood or Willowbrook.
Have you stopped by your local Dodge dealer lately? Here's one great reason to come on by. Dodge Shadow. It's the fun-to-drive compact that is loaded with class.
The Shadow's great aerodynamic design, smooth, sporty looks, front-wheel drive, 45 standard features, and the Dodge 770 protection plan.
The Shadow gives you all that at a price you're going to love. So see your local Dodge dealer. Remember, for style, performance, and value, it's got to be a Dodge.
Watch closely. One of these sunbathers is a Fuji picture.
I'm gonna get you.
Can you spot which one? 50 years of Fuji technology has developed Fuji Super HR film with ultra-thin color layers for truer color and better skin tones than we've ever had before. For pictures so alive they almost breathe, get Fuji Super HR film.
Brock's knows the art of making chocolates. Take Brock's chocolate-covered raisins. Sweet, plump California raisins. Smothered in Brock's rich, real milk chocolate. Chocolate-covered raisins. A work of art. Because nobody treats America like Brock's.
Introducing American Classic Crackers. Quality you can see. Quality you can taste. Quality so golden good, we had to name them American Classic Crackers. Dairy butter, cracked wheat, toasted poppy, golden sesame. American Classic Crackers. Rich, crisp, satisfying. Taste them. Discover American Classic Crackers. Quality you can see. Quality you can taste.
You hear the thunder, the call of the road. No time to wonder, you gotta go. You feel excitement, yeah.
If you want fish that really tastes fresh,
You'll love the fresh taste of Vandy Camps. But you gotta catch them first. Vandy Camps, the freshest ideas in frozen fish.
Monday, Rick and Dee Dee go from Big City Cops.
Pretty neat, ain't she?
To Small Town Fugitives.
I want to cry, Hunter. I just want to cry.
And Tuesday, a missing body is more than an open and shut case to Michael and Christina on Diamonds.
That's my theory.
On CBS Late Night.
Jessica's caught behind the scenes when a producer pays dearly for a stolen script. And she'd better have an alibi.
That's ridiculous.
On Murder, She Wrote, Sunday.
Start with America's best carpet brands. Put every one of them on sale. Include every vinyl floor on sale. That's just the start of New York Carpet World's birthday sale. We're 61 years old and mighty proud of it. We're celebrating with a sale of everything in our stores, everything in our warehouses, plus any carpet made in America. They're all on sale. Add in remnants, area rugs, bath carpets. Save on all padding, custom installation. Now you've got it. 61st birthday savings on everything till Saturday night at New York Carpet World.
Books cost too much, so I opened Crown Books. Now you'll never have to pay full price again. We have over 10,000 books to browse through. Gary Larson's The Far Side 16-month calendar or 12-month off-the-wall calendar filled with bizarre cartoons, your choice, $5.96. And Kaleidoscope by Danielle Steele, the story of three sisters separated by fate and the man determined to help them find one another, just $12.32. So remember, if you paid full price, you didn't buy it at Crown Books.
There is a difference in imports, and Mitsubishi makes it. All-new V6 Galant Sigma is loaded with standard features, plus a new optional ABS anti-lock braking system. Maxima doesn't have it. Galant offers optional automatic electronically controlled suspension. Cressida doesn't. There's more. Galant Sigma is priced thousands less than Cressida or Acura Legend. Now there's a big difference. Mitsubishi, suddenly the obvious choice. See your Mitsubishi Motors dealer today.
Nothing lives here but classics. Classics of workmanship, of quality, of performance. This GMC truck moves its 73% galvanized steel body in a way that lets anyone know it's not just a truck anymore. Sierra, with independent front suspension, a rear-wheel anti-lock braking system, and electronic fuel injection. Plus, by choosing the performance value package, you can save $600. Sierra by GMC Truck, a classic value.
You can keep on moving with Twix.
To keep an eye on the kids was all she said.
Splash, splish.
There's a kid in the fish.
But who's got eyes in the back of his head?
Gotta get a steak, gotta get a Twix.
Chocolate caramel satisfaction. Like crispy cookie, let you stay in the action.
Won't slow you down when you gotta get around.
Twix keeps you hopping while you're mopping the floor.
There goes the Twix right out the door.
Keep on moving with Twix.
My mom always made me feel better, no matter what.
My mom was easy to love.
My mom used to sing me to sleep at night. Sometimes I really miss that.
She's beautiful, my mom.
She'd hold me and make it all better again.
My mother's the most gentle person I ever knew.
When was the last time you took a picture of your mom?
This new French bread pizza, magnifique, no?
Such a spicy Italian sauce.
Thick, crusty French bread.
Sausage and pepperoni.
Wait, what choose? No French.
They know Italian.
This is a living.
Is living?
Almond Delight cereal tastes so good, people can't wait till morning.
I couldn't sleep at all last night. Think about Almond Delight. All those crunchy almonds in each bite.
Delight tonight. It tastes too good to wait till morning.
A lot of cough syrups contain an ingredient that has no effect on a cough. Alcohol. Up to 20%. New Contact Cough Formula has no alcohol and is just as effective for your cough. Now, which would you rather take? Contact.
I have our prisoner.
How did Rick and Dee Dee go from big city cops...
Pretty neat, ain't she?
...to small town fugitives?
I want to cry, Hunter. I just want to cry.
With a hot set of wheels, you can't keep a good cop down on Hunter.
Well, now what do we do?
We walk.
Monday on CBS Late Night.
Cagney and Lacey go bananas for big bucks.
And what's the name of the game?
Crooked.
This is the best, Bob.
Monday at 10, 9 Central and Mountain.
Hurry, it's the final days of Harlan Furniture's 75th anniversary sale. We're celebrating with savings as much as 70% on everything, with no payments till next year. Remember, you have just a few more days to save and get a pair of diamond-like earrings just for stopping by. Through Monday, save as much as 70% on everything, and there are no exceptions. Make no payments till next year and get a pair of diamond-like earrings absolutely free. Harlem Furniture, you'll like our style.
The starting lineups are on the floor, and here comes Michael Jordan. Jordan goes for two and takes possession of McDonald's delicious big breakfast and a hot Egg McMuffin. Jordan sets. He puts it up, and it's good. Can he fit that Egg McMuffin in his game plan? Yes, Michael Jordan has carried it off.
There's still plenty of time on the clock.
Now through November 15th, you can get McDonald's Egg McMuffin or any of these breakfast sandwiches for just 99 cents. Perfect for holding, carrying, traveling.
You want to save money? I'll save you money.
$2,500 cash rebates on all new 1987 Ford Taurus sedans and wagons. We have 41 new 1987 Taurus sedans and wagons to be sold this week with a $2,500 rebate directly to you. This exclusive sale is at Cotton Cane Ford. We're on North Avenue, Route 64 in Carroll Stream. Get your $2,500 rebate now on every new 1987 Taurus in stock. Buy two and get $5,000 cash rebate for Christmas or a down payment on a new house.
I'm Joe Cotton, and you have my word on it.
Tired of the hassle and bustle of Christmas shopping? Try the Home Shopping Club and you'll flip.
I'm playing it safe by buying my gifts at the Home Shopping Club. You're avoiding the freeways, the crowds, and the bargains. The prices are great.
You can find things that are just right for people for Christmas watching Home Shopping Club.
You'll flip for the variety, too.
I'm going to do all of my holiday shopping at the Home Shopping Club.
TV's Home Shopping Club, where America flips for bargains.
Home Shopping Club gives me the freedom to enjoy Christmas.
Old Man Winter is already battering many parts of the United States, so the time to get to Burlington Coat Factory is now. For the first choice of the largest selection of winter coats and jackets in the country, what every member of your family needs to keep warm, no matter how cold it gets. And because Burlington is famous for low prices, you can get your new winter coat at the lowest price imaginable. That should make you feel warm all over. Burlington Coat Factory, America's number one place to save on the coat you want.
The great Toyota Sellathon is on right now at Schaumburg Toyota. Four frantic days to save. We're beating the clock with price-beating deals. Raring to sell with Sellathon discounts. Topping our bottom prices with even lower prices. It's a price-slashing riot. A deal-making madhouse at Schaumburg Toyota. If you don't get the Schaumburg price, you'll probably pay too much. Don't miss this chance to save by a mile on all the money-saving Toyotas. Come to the Toyota Sellathon now. Schaumburg Toyota, 875 Gulf Road in Schaumburg. Open late every night. Schaumburg Toyota, 875 Gulf Road.
Of all the Japanese cars serviced by Amco dealers, half don't need a new transmission. Luck? Experience. In fact, to find a transmission specialist who's fixed more Japanese cars than Amco, you'll probably have to take your car all the way to Japan.
Amco. AAMCO.
Amco Transmission recommends a transmission fluid be changed every 15,000 miles. Amco Transmission Centers can do it in less than an hour without an appointment. Consult the Amco dealer nearest you.
I've owned this tool for 25 years. It's quality. I've always bought quality. And GMC Truck has been building it for over 75 years. This new Sierra has increased glass area, a 73% galvanized steel body, and a box that'll take a 4x8 size cargo load. Plus, by choosing the work value package, I saved $800. GMC Truck, it's quality and value you can work with. It's not just a truck anymore.
It's murder on the guests when Gene Stapleton, Knots Landing's Nicolette Sheridan, and Peter Ustinov star in Agatha Christie's Dead Man's Folly, Saturday at 8.
Ticket holders for the 10
o'clock show on the right. You're right. We should have stayed home.
We should have watched West 57.
West 57th. It's why more people are staying home on Saturday night.
This is CBS.
All right, folks, why waste time? Let's find out what Track Auto has on sale this week. You, Fred, you're on. Fred.
Oops. This week, Track's most powerful battery, the Permacell 650x80, is just $59.99. And Blazer halogen fog or driving light kits are just $18.99 each. Durable Rubber Queen four-piece twin front and rear car mats are as low as $5.99 a set.
These items and more are on sale at Track Auto this week, and there's more of them than you can stake a shake at. There's a whole lot of them. If you need it, Track's got it.
We goofed. Your Chicagoland Subaru dealers goofed, and are we going to pay for it? We ordered too many cars, and now we can't even move. So to make room, we're offering an instant factory cash rebate of up to $1,500. That makes Subaru up to $1,500 less than similar Honda, Nissan, and Toyota models. Plus, all Subarus have been held at the old prices. So come on, while we're paying for our mistake, you can profit like never before.
See your participating dealer today.
Attention holiday shoppers, get a head start and save during Front Row's holiday kickoff. You won't want to miss it. Shop Front Row and save.
On Amtrak, it's not only the destination, it's the journey itself that makes travel exciting. And whenever you buy a one-way ticket worth at least $60, we'll bring you home again for just $7 more. All aboard, America. All aboard,
Amtrak. I'm Linda Gray. Drug and alcohol abuse is becoming the largest killer in the country. If you or someone you know has a chemical dependency problem, Parents Against Alcohol and Drugs wants you to know help is available. Call Habilitat's 24-hour toll-free hotline, 1-800-USA-2525.
The following is a rebroadcast of this evening's The 10 O'Clock News.
WBBM Television, Chicago.
From Chicago's news team. Live. The 10 O'Clock News.
Day baseball at Wrigley Field. For generations, it's been part of baseball tradition like the crack of the bat and the smell of the horsehide. But its day may soon be over. All over. Good evening. Mayor Washington tonight is saying, let there be lights at the famous old Northside Ballpark. But as Jim Avila reports, some Wrigley Field neighbors will not go gentle into that floodlit night.
No matter what the Cubs do on the field, 1988 will be a history-making year at Wrigley. The ivy will still cling to the brick outfield wall, and baseballs will skip over grass, not turf. But out there with the mechanical scoreboard, there will be lights. The Northside home of the Cubs and baseball tradition will be lit 18 times next year, ending strictly day baseball for the fans who loved it and the team owners who hated it.
Though there are still differences, I have decided to propose a middle course. Therefore, this week, the city will introduce legislation in the city council to provide for limited night baseball at Wrigley Field.
Cubs will have the ability to continue to keep Wrigley Field as one of the, or maybe the outstanding, baseball facility in this country up to date and keep it in a condition that it can go on and serve Chicago for many, many years to come.
The 1988 season will be the first in a 15-year agreement with the city, allowing 18 regular season night games, plus All-Star or World Series and playoff games under the lights. A reduction in late afternoon starts from 29 3:05 games to just 7, and a promise from the city for 10 to 12 more police for traffic control on game nights. The mayor calls that a compromise. Opponents of night baseball in Wrigleyville call that a sellout.
I can't believe the mayor came out publicly and said that he was going to do something to help the community. He has done nothing, absolutely nothing. This is outrageous. He didn't compromise. He gave the Cubs exactly what they wanted.
The mayor will take his proposal for 18 night games in Wrigley Field to the city council next week. His winning record there is much better than the Cubs in the National League. Jim Avila, The 10 O'Clock News.
The first night game will probably be in June. It will take 4 to 6 months to install the new lights at Wrigley.
In news tonight from the nation's capital, the president of Nicaragua is proposing a one-month ceasefire with those Contra rebels in a meeting at the Vatican Embassy in Washington. Ortega called for the ceasefire as part of a plan for peace. He said he will even give amnesty to the Contras if they will only quit trying to overthrow his government. Ortega spent the day in Washington and worked in a visit to the Vietnam Veterans Memorial. While on Capitol Hill at this hour, the latest proposal from the so-called budget summit is a new tax on gasoline, up to 10 cents more a gallon. But every new tax idea is running into at least some resistance. Leaders of the White House and the Congress have been meeting now for 15 days looking for some reasonably good ways to cut out that deficit.
New government figures out tonight show the consumers have not lost hope in the economy. Yet, cheaper food and energy help push wholesale prices down 0.2% in October. That's usually a sign of inflation being in check. And retail sales were down, but not as much as expected, only 0.1%, which means consumers are still spending. Despite this uplifting news, stock prices on Wall Street fell today. The Dow Jones lost about 25 points to end the week at 1935.01. Analysts say the traders still are nervous about the federal deficit. And some dramatic new hope for heart patients tonight. It's a new drug called TPA. And doctors say it is nothing less than a medical breakthrough. Just today, the FDA approved the drug on emergency order. And within 3 weeks, it could be in use in hospitals across the country. TPA is most effective during or soon after a heart attack. It actually dissolves blood clots. It can stop an attack in progress and limit muscle damage.
What it will mean is that many people who would otherwise die as a result of a heart attack may not die.
Don't deny the symptoms. Don't wait. Seek care of a physician so that you can make yourself available for this type of therapy.
Radio talk show host Larry King took his doctor's advice. TPA stopped his attack.
I started getting TPA within 3 to 4 minutes of him telling me I had a heart attack.
Again, TPA should be available very soon, but at a high price, about $2,000 per patient.
Still ahead on our news tonight, police may have caught the person who's responsible for that recent wave of anti-Semitic violence.
Also ahead, an arsonist with a grudge vandalizes a monument to heroes of the fire department. And later, Joan Rivers' daughter talks for the first time about a family tragedy.
Every friendly get-together has moments you can't forget. Moments that stay with you, dried in, soaked through. That's when you need the power of protein, Era Plus. Watch Era cut clean through this protein stain. Protein gets out protein, and while nothing cleans every stain, Era cleans many you thought were unforgettable. Era Plus, protein power to cut clean through.
Need some interesting holiday gifts? Consider Lullaby and Goodnight, an irresistible novel of crime and passion from Vincent Bugliosi, the best-selling author of Helter Skelter. The Wall, a powerful volume commemorating the fifth anniversary of the Vietnam Veterans Memorial. And Chapman Piloting, the boating reference recommended by the Coast Guard Auxiliary. Not only do books make great gifts, they're a lot easier to wrap than a basketball.
Great prices on great holiday gifts at B. Dalton Bookseller.
You can call me Books.
This performance is brought to you by Precision Tune, whose engine performance experts go beyond guaranteed tune-ups with advanced services that restore the joy to driving. And isn't that what performance is all about?
One more cigarette, and your health could go up in smoke. Make this the year you kick smoking right out of your life. Join the Great American Smokeout on November the 19th. It's the one day the American Cancer Society urges all smokers to kick the habit for 24 hours. And if you can make it through one day, you could quit for life. Give cigarette smoking a kick in the butt. Join the Great American Smokeout, November 19th.
At least 40 people are dead tonight in a bus accident near Mexico City. This bus plunged off a foggy road early this morning. It landed upside down in 13 feet of mud and water. About 25 people escaped, but many, including 8 children on their way to school, were trapped inside the bus and drowned. And here in Chicago, firemen were cleaning up a memorial defaced by a man with a grudge against the fire department. Police say Jihad Ghanayem threw paint on the mural because of a past arson conviction. The memorial is dedicated to three firemen nearly killed 3 years ago. And they were killed, as a matter of fact. It was nearly 3 years ago. Ghanayem is in police custody tonight, charged with vandalism.
The alleged ringleader of a neo-Nazi hate group called the Skinheads is in police custody tonight, charged with vandalizing Jewish businesses and some synagogues on the north side. Our Susan Wallace reports.
22-year-old William Leinberger, seen here on the left, has told police he doesn't like Jews, and that's what prompted him to punch out the front windows of the kosher meat market early Tuesday.
I feel safer that he's in there, but there's so much hate around, and I've had my windows broken 5 times over a matter of 10, 12 years. So it's always a different type of person with hate that's going to break my window.
With Leinberger's arrest and after raiding the alleged headquarters of the SS Action Group, a branch of the Skinheads gang, police got a rare look at the workings of this neo-Nazi organization. They found T-shirts and Hitler posters, hate letters and articles donned with swastikas, a far cry from typical gang paraphernalia.
Serious, yes. Anytime they'll go out and do the type of damage they did, that's very serious. Sophisticated, I don't think they're that sophisticated. It's just a lunatic fringe group as far as I'm concerned.
The West Rogers Park vandalism may have gone unsolved had the suspect not been in trouble before. But just 2 weeks ago on Halloween night, Leinberger got in a scuffle with two Jewish customers at this Northside restaurant. He was later charged with ethnic intimidation. And this week, when police were investigating the vandalism of the three synagogues and a number of Jewish-owned businesses, police picked up Leinberger and he talked. Based on the amount of damage done,